Welcome, halibut lovers and halibut curious. So today we're making halibut stock. It's easy to make and it takes under an hour. It freezes well and it's great in soups, chowders, stews, congee. It's awesome in bouillabaisse or chiappino. You can sip it like bone broth because that's what it is. It's just halibut bones. And let's get into the kitchen and cook.